from the QNET office in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sarah, your host for tonight. Featured tonight, the game-changing VCon held in Penang this past May with a record-breaking of 15,000 people. QNET acted as a proud direct selling partner of the IIFA Awards, also known as the International Indian Festival Awards Ceremony in Malaysia last June. The best thing since sliced bread? QNET just launched LifeCode, your daily companion to a healthier you. QNET Indonesia is now a proud member of the Direct Selling Association in Indonesia, also known as APLI. In yet another game-changing move, a second VCon VUAE will be held from 17th to 21st of September in the Hamdan Sports Centre, Dubai. It has been an exciting few months after the launch of the new super hybrid compensation plan, Q10. QNET and the V has brought 15,000 IRs in Penang, Malaysia for the biggest V convention yet. With the new product launches as well as inspiring speeches from your uplines, the event was a full success. And again tonight, we have our special guest with us who can tell us more about the event. Please welcome Chief Pathman Sanithi Raja. Chief, good to have you here again.
Thank you. It's my pleasure to be back in the Q News studio for the second edition of Q News. Yes. And just to let you know, everyone in the world fell in love with you with the first
Thank
edition.
You.
Our Q News went viral, okay? And they love the fact that both of us are here together, if you know what I mean. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And on this second edition of Q News, the past few months have been very exciting. We had so many things happen all over the world. All right, our IRs, my downlines, all over the world have had an exciting journey in 2015. But the highlight of the first half of the year was, of course, VCon Penang, all right, where we had about 15,000 mm-hmm. unbelievable networkers and warriors gathered under one roof at the amazing arena in Penang. VCon Penang, I would say, would be the greatest, biggest, most unbelievable event in network marketing history. We had 5 days, four nights. Some of the greatest networkers go up on stage, share their words of wisdom, their passion, all right, the secrets of success. And of course, the 15,000 networkers heard from our founders, Dato Sri Vijayeshwaran and Japaras Bismarck, and the V partners. Now, this event was to jumpstart a whole new approach to network marketing, where we launched successfully, based on the first edition of Q10. We launched it to the world. 15,000 people went back crazy, fanatical about success, about max out, about our products. Bottom line, Sarah, it was the greatest event in the industry of network marketing.
That's very great to hear, Chief. Well, I also saw some videos on social media. It's all over Facebook and Instagram that everyone is talking about you and Bollywood at IIFA. Maybe you can share with our viewers what's happening there.
Well, firstly, Sarah, I've been predestined to be on TV, as you can see, all right? And I have had so many offers from Hollywood over the years. I was supposed to act with Angelina Jolie, but I was too busy with a VCon a few years ago. I turned down that offer. And suddenly, the whole world is talking about Bollywood. And QNET, as a very exciting company, didn't want to be losing out mm-hmm. on the fever the world is catching right now, called Bollywood. Mm-hmm. So, as you know, Bollywood is the fastest growing industry today in the film industry. And the actors, the actresses, are now world-renowned stars. Mm-hmm. So QNET had a great opportunity to be one, the only direct-selling sponsor of IFA, the Indian Film Awards, which was hosted right here in Malaysia. So if you look at the photographs right now, I was there with the who's of the who's of the who's, all right, of Bollywood. And again, it was exciting because I was with the stars and understanding the power of Bollywood and the influence it has over the world. And QNET and Bollywood, I call it the perfect partnership. And right now we are in negotiations with IFA to have a long-term relationship with them. Mm-hmm. So guys, watch out. This gorgeous face is going to be all over Bollywood. Okay, and I'm looking for a co-star, Sarah.
I'm available.
There could be a movie just for
us. I am permanently jealous that he's all over Bollywood right now. So please, take me as your co-star.
I will. So guys, watch out for QNET, IFA, Bollywood together. The world can no longer ignore QNET. We are now in the big leagues. So IFA was very, very exciting. And are we looking forward to IFA next year?
I'm definitely looking forward for next year's IFA. And moving on, I heard about the Direct Selling Association in Indonesia and your association with them. Maybe you can share with our viewers what's happening there.
So basically, as a network marketing company, a true recognition of our success, mm-hmm. our level of professionalism, and that QNET is part of the big leagues of the industry of network marketing, mm-hmm. is becoming a member of a direct selling association. Now, over the years, we had to prove our worthiness of being part of this elite group of network marketing companies. And the direct selling association exists in any country where the industry is large enough. Mm-hmm. So at the moment, we are already members of the Direct Selling Association of Malaysia, proudly, mm-hmm. all right? And we are direct selling members of the association in Singapore mm-hmm. and the Direct Selling Association of Philippines. But just a few weeks ago, it was a proud moment for us as QNET that we have now officially been invited and accepted as a member of the Direct Selling Association of Indonesia, one of the biggest direct selling markets in Asia today. So that is another feather in our cap. And that simply proves to the world and all our IRs around the world that you made the right choice of being part of QNET. So that was a great, great moment for all of us at QNET.
Well, that is fantastic news for the IRs in Indonesia, Chief. Well, moving on, I also heard that you just launched the Life Code and the products that are under Life Code. Maybe you can share with our viewers on the products.
At VCon, people went crazy, mm-hmm. all right, when we launched this new series of products mm-hmm. under the brand Life Code. Now, as you know, Sarah, everyone today in the world, all of you guys watching QNews and everyone back home, that wellness is a priority today. Everyone wants to be healthy and they want to live longer. Okay? Now, over 16 years, QNET has not seriously ventured into the part of wellness products. Mm-hmm. But this year, we are proud that we have launched four products. Four unbelievable wow products for the category of wellness under this product brand called Life Code. Now, firstly, we have LOV, okay, which is from the aloe vera plant. But we found the best plant, the best origin, the best process, which produces the highest quality of aloe vera in a form of a gel, which you can take any time of the day. And then we have Berry Extreme, which is the goodness of every possible good berry there is on the planet. All right, in a sachet, powder, amazing product. Mix it with water or juice or yogurt anywhere, anytime. And then, based on the formula of the diet of the people of Okinawa, Japan, people in Okinawa live the longest mm-hmm. and they're healthiest. I mean, there are people 95, 100 years old riding a bicycle and living like you and me, mm-hmm. young, gorgeous people, okay? And we found out that a group of Americans launched something called Project Okinawa, where they did research on the diet of the people of Okinawa and produce a product, all right? Mm-hmm. Again, it's high-quality ingredients in a form of a sachet with powder, which you can mix with water and drink. And you get all the elements of the Okinawa diet, okay? It's a food supplement which basically assures a higher level of wellness, energy, better skin, and bottom line, God permitting, you live until you're 100, 120 years old. So that's Kenta, all right? Amazing, exciting product. And the star of Life Code, all right, for now, is something called Edge. Bit scientific. Edge is a precursor, mm-hmm. all right, a formula that makes your cells in your body activate and produce something called glutathione. All right. Mm-hmm. Now, glutathione is the master antioxidant, mm-hmm. all right, master detoxifier, okay, master provider of energy. Basically, instead of asking you to consume something to be absorbed by your body, mm-hmm. which is not always effective, Edge is something you consume that helps your cells produce glutathione. And as you age, as you grow older, as you're surrounded by all kinds of stuff, all right, fast food, okay, e-smoke, okay, mm-hmm. pollution, yes. your glutathione production reduces. And Edge is patented, this technology, mm-hmm. this formula, created by a professor called Albert Crum from Harvard. Albert Crum created a patented technology all right, which helps our cells, pushes our cells to create glutathione. Now, you can do research, guys. Glutathione is the talk of town today. Hollywood stars, Bollywood stars, millionaires, everyone around the world is talking about glutathione. And we found the secret. So without edge, all right, your body is not going to improve. Whatever you consume, you need edge to perfect the balance and production of glutathione in your body. So guys, make sure you buy edge. All right, so that's the Life Code products we launched. They are RSP products, which automatically increases your income in the Q10 comp plan we talked about in Q News 1. All right, so we're very excited. The whole world is buzzing with Life Code products. Sarah, I'll make sure you get some.
I was just about to ask you, Chief, I really need to get my hands on those products. Well, now I'm looking forward for the next event, actually, VUAE. Maybe you can share with me and the viewers, what is that event about?
All right, as you know, Sarah, they call me Chief. Okay, for many reasons. All right, I'm the upline representing our founders, Dato Sri Vijay and Japadas Bismarck, and responsible for over 10 million distributors, IRs, and my family members around the world. And every year, we used to do one major event. It just happened in Penang, we Malaysia, the game changer. 15,000 of our committed, loyal leaders gathered under one roof. Now, we realized that our network has grown so big that one event is not enough, that we needed a second VCon in 2015. And we decided to do it in none other than in Dubai. So VUAE, the game changer, is our second VCon this year. We are looking to have, again, 15,000 people, all right, gathered in one of the most magical cities in the world, Dubai, in an amazing venue called Hamdan Sports Center, Sheikh Hamdan Sports Center. And it's going to be from the 17th to 21st of September. Now, this is an event you cannot miss, guys. It's going to be life-changing. It's a game changer. You will see the founders, the V partners, everyone at VUAE. And once again, let me tell all of you watching Q News right now, coming to VCon UAE is not a choice. It's a necessity. All right? You come there, and after that 5 days with us, I promise you, max out will become a reality. Your income exponentially grows, your life changes, your paradigm shifts, your realization of your potential reaches its max. And what you have to realize is that Dubai is the greatest location. Why? You come to the event, and then you got millions of people to talk to about your QNET business. So guys, you got to be there at VCon UAE. And I have a few of your grand uplines, the most amazing networkers from all over the world, with a little short selfie video on their mobile phones, inviting you and making sure you are at VCon UAE.
Dear V family, as you know that I started going to VCon since 2001 and I didn't miss any of the VCons. I'm talking about 20 plus VCons. So because every time once VCon starts, all our doubts start to drop. All the difficulties, the challenges we faced along the time between VCon to VCon, now we're here again to strengthen our muscles, to strengthen our beliefs, to be ready to go out and conquer, to go out and follow our dreams and to make it a reality. So guys, we are networkers. You know what I'm talking about? We are capable and able of changing all situation and all circumstances to make it to VCon. I know that you can make it and you can come. And there is no excuse for you not to be in VCon UAE. So guys, follow your dream, follow your heart and make it to VCon.
As you know, there's a very important and amazing event coming up, which is VCon UAE from the 17th to 21st of September. Now you must be thinking, should I go or not? The answer is yes. You must go because it is one of the best events you will ever attend. People pay thousands of dollars to attend a few hours of a training like this. And you have the top leaders of the industry coming there for 5 days and sharing their knowledge and experience with you. This is something you cannot miss. You must come. If you're doing well, you must come because it will only bring you higher. And this year, it's a game changer. So you must come and change your game. And you will be among one of the people sitting down there. And most probably, the magic will happen and your business and your life will change. Every V partner who has been on stage is a product of VCon. So VCon UAE in Hamdan Sports Complex in Dubai. Be there. I'll see you there.
Those of you who haven't been to VCon, just go out there, meet somebody who has been to VCon and ask them what happens. And you know what they will tell you? You go and experience it. This VCon Dubai is the game changer. You know why it's the game changer? Because you are going to play the game, the biggest game, which is the game of your life. You're going to play it differently after VCon Dubai. You are going to make some major decisions, especially the decision to improve yourself financially. So, my brothers and sisters, I shall be in Dubai meeting, seeing each one of you there in the greatest event this year in this region, VCon Dubai. Till then, all my love, the V. I love you.
So guys, there you have it. You cannot miss VCon UAE, the game changer. So I want to see you at VCon Dubai 2015, 17 to 21st September. If you're getting married, cancel your wedding, all right? Cancel everything because you got to be there at VUAE, the game changer.
So there you have it from Chief himself. Don't forget to mark your calendars from 17 to 21st September this year. Thank you very much, Chief Batman.
You're most welcome.
For being with us and for that update. I'm sure all of our IRs can benefit from that information too. And thank you all for watching us on Q News. We'll be back again next month with exciting highlights with QNET and The V. Goodbye for now.